I tell you what, working for Marvel, the Super Bowl commercial, did you get a lot of reaction to that Super Bowl commercial?
What Super Bowl commercial?
You're as crazy as the people on Twitter.
Right. I'm not Lawrence Fishburne.
That was my fault. My mistake. You know what?
We don't all look alike. We don't all look alike. You're all black and famous.
You are guilty.
We don't all look alike. You're all black and famous.
You are guilty.
We don't all look alike. You're all black and famous.
You are guilty.
We don't all look alike. You're all black and famous.
You are guilty.
I am guilty.
He thought you were Bob Dylan.
Right.
You're the entertainment reporter.
I know. You probably would not be hard to get another person to sit right here. Let's talk about RoboCop.
Oh, hell no.
Really? RoboCop.
Oh, hell no.
Really?
RoboCop. Oh, hell no.
Really? RoboCop.
Oh, hell no.
Really?
Really?
I apologize.
I'm the other guy. What's in your wallet?
That's it. That's exactly right.
There's more than one black guy doing a commercial.
There it is. No question about that.
What's in your wallet, black guy?
Okay.
He's the car black guy.
There it is.
Morgan Freeman is the other credit card black guy. You only hear his voice, though, so you probably won't confuse him with Mark Hitchburg.
You're 100% right. To RoboCop,
there's a heavyweight black guy that's like putting cash down in the seats in a baseball stadium, but he's also the black guy that turns off the house, the water, and the lights when his kid tells him the house is cool. I'm not that guy either.
Do we want to do a list of all the people that you're not?
And I've actually never done a McDonald's or a Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Fair enough.
No, that's surprising.
Right. Fair enough. Were you a fan of the Peter Weller version?
Yes.